Hey guys, welcome back to another video. My phone cases just came in. I'm like literally so excited because I've literally been waiting weeks for this to come. I've got this off Shein and I'll leave the link down below where I got these cases and how much my total came to, and I'll leave coupons down below in the description. Let's get into the video. Okay, so for starters, I have the iPhone 11. If you haven't watched my video, it will be in the iCart above. I have the red one, and I only have one case, which was in my unboxing of my iPhone 11. Okay, so for starters, we have this pink case. This is what it looks like. The link will be in the description. All my cases are basically pink because like pink and red go together, and I'm not sure how to open these. And I've only ordered one phone case off Shein for my iPhone 8. This is what the pink case looks like. It has glitter. It's sparkly. I mean, I wouldn't say it has glitter, but like, yeah. This is what the inside looks like. It's like, it's okay. Let's see what my phone looks like inside this. It's really snug. Like, why isn't my phone fitting in this? Okay, well, my phone fits in it. I don't really like this case, not gonna lie. It just doesn't look right. I'd give this, it just doesn't look right on my phone. So next, we have this little black phone case, and it has a heart. This is what it looks like. Link will be down below. I'm pretty sure I'll like this phone case. I'm pretty sure. I just... like, they're so snug on my phone. And I know I ordered the right size because I had the 11. I mean, this one's okay. I'd give this a 7 out of 10 just because, like, I don't really like the camera, how it, like, has the rim. I don't really like that. It should have just been, like, a box. But I'd give this a 6 out of 10. Moving on, we have a basic white phone case. It's just basic white. I'd probably give this an 8 out of 10 because, like, I just wanted a basic white phone case. Because, like, white and red. My phone case almost fell. But white and red. I want things open. Yeah, see, I'd give this a 8 out of 10. It's just basic. It's a white phone case, basic. I'll leave everything in the description, so look out for those. And I have this Medusa phone case. It's pink and has Medusa. I've been waiting for this phone case particularly because I find this so cute because it's pink. But, like, I'm not sure if I'm gonna like it because, like, it's clear. And, like, it's jelly. It's clear. But, I don't know. See, this one, it's okay. I like this one. But, like, the thing is, I might not wear it on my phone case, but I like it. So, this is a 9 out of 10. I like this one. On my red phone, pink and red go together. I like this one. That's a 9 out of 10. I want to give it a 10 just because it's clear and I thought it was not clear. Okay, moving on, we have this sparkly one. I've been waiting for this one too, just because, like, it's sparkly and pink. So, let's see. I mean, it's not clear, but, like, yeah, you could take the paper out, you know? Like, you take this plastic part off inside the phone. But let's see how it looks on my phone. It's really durable. I love this one. This is a 10 out of 10. It's really durable. Like, if I dropped it, it has, like, borders. You could call it borders. I love this one. This is a 10 out of 10. I love this one. Okay, moving on. We have, you can't really see, but this is what it looks like. It's like a Louis Vuitton off-brand kind of one, but it has money instead of, like, Louis Vuitton. And it's, like, printed. They scan it on or something. But this is what it looks like. It's a little simple and basic. We're gonna put it in my phone to see how it looks. I like this one too, and especially it has like a border around the camera, so like if I scrape it against the floor. I like this one. This is a 9 out of 10. I did pretty good with that one. Moving on, we just have a basic clear phone case. It's basic and clear. It's like, it doesn't really like, it's clear. It's like durable. It's like a little bendy, but it's clear. Let's see how it looks on my phone. I didn't want to get a clear case. That's my first case. I don't really like this one, actually. Because, like, it has white dots. You can't really tell on camera, I don't think. But, like, it's not really clear. It has white dots. And, like, the camera's off. I don't like that one. I give that a 4 out of 10. Now, moving on, we have a baby girl phone case. It looks like this. It says baby girl and it's black. If I can open it. It says baby girl and it's black. See? It says baby girl, it's black. I'm pretty sure I'm gonna like this one. Yeah, I love this one. It has the border like the last phone case and it says baby girl. Looks like this. It says baby girl. This one I like. I'm probably gonna keep the pink one on my phone for now. But yeah. These are the three phone cases that I really love. I like these phone cases. I will have them linked down in the description. And these are the phone cases that I don't really like, but like it's always good to have extra phone cases. I don't really like this one just because I thought it was sparkles and it's not sparkles. Then I don't like this one because like the camera. And then like this one's not fully clear, but I like the white one, so I don't know why I put that in that pile. But this one's not really clear, it's cloudy. But I like these phone cases. And I have like one for every outfit, so I think I'm gonna take this baby girl one off and put the pink one on just cause. Okay, but this is the one that I love the most. Thank you guys for watching. I hope you guys like, comment, and subscribe, and I'll see you guys in my next video.